those that's truly blessed this morning. We serve an awesome God. Just before I say, I just want to piggyback off of something that Pastor said earlier. Our world is in a bad condition. So many people don't understand there's nothing wrong with the world. It's the people that's living in the world. We have an opportunity in November for our presidency. A lot of folks did vote. Now they're upset that they didn't. I don't know why you all feel here at Faith Temple. I trust God. I don't trust Donald Trump. I found out in my 51 years of living that if God don't do anything else, He's already done enough. So what I want to put in your spirit this morning, instead of walking around fussing, complaining, give it to God and watch Him work it out. God placed a song on my heart, and I just want to leave with you all. I've had some good. I've had many years to find. I've had some weary. Thank you. wrote a song titled Ship of Salvation. And one day, when we all got to get aboard that ship, what I like about it the most, it's for free. And it's for you and it's for me. And since they got me on the spot, we gonna make a big old choir today. And y'all wanna join in and help me sing this song. Can I get some help? Here we go.
Yes, sir.
I got Johnny too.
Sing, homie.
Here we go, brother.
Can I go back to the old time? Amen.